Hey guys, it's JRD and welcome back to my channel, but most importantly, welcome to another episode of Kena, Bridge of Spirits, which I have a feeling this would be the last episode. I have a feeling. Anyway, we have just collected all the three relics, and now we have to go back here to put the relics in their place. So we have to go on this elevator, I think.
Right there.
And go up. Okay, the loading in this game is non-existent, guys. Non-existent.
I found the relic, but the village heart was gone. It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira. I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hannah. I know it's hard to revisit the past. I'm glad you've come, Kena. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful.
Okay, so yeah. Let's check what we need here. Nice, thank you. There should be actually quite close. Okay, so here we are, putting the three relics down. Exactly sure what just happened there, but all of a sudden it went dark and started raining, so why would I come up here? Okay. here she is.
Oh!
we like 45 minutes to an hour to kill it?
The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade. This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. The crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked. I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back. So, I started to build.
Holding it with one hand, guys, suspended in midair.
Somehow I felt leaving would make me forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created. I've lost someone too. And the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.
Looks like it. Honor Adira. Return to the Mosque Shrine to honor Adira. Where is... Okay. Okay, so might as well warp, right? Are we increasing health here? Have we meditated before? Yeah, cool. Okay. So let's warp to the closest one, which is this one. Wrong direction. This way. Oh, we can buy hats. Why not? Let's see how much do we need. Holy crap. We need 4, 8, 12, 16, 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we need... Jesus Christ, 100, 23, 4, 5, 23, 4, 5, 3, oh, crap. Let's buy them all, we've got plenty of diamonds. Why not? Okay, so equip hats. Everyone's equipped. Now, straight ahead. This way, I guess, yeah? Could be a bridge up here. Another half. Ladybird? Ladybird.
There!
Ah. Number what? 48. Okay, cool. Now we managed to find the bloody mask. Shrine. Great. Made it. Now let's talk to this gentleman here.
Hana and Adira shared something special. It lifts my heart to know they are together again.
Adira knew she was powerless to stop the poison, but she never gave up hope that Hana would find her way home. Zaju, I saw something in Adira's memories, some kind of creature. It seemed to be connected to the troubles in the village. Was there no way to drive it out?
You were not the first to ask me these questions. Our leader, Toshi, struggled to accept the will of nature. Toshi loved this place, and it broke him to see it wither away.
The leader of your village. I've seen this spirit on my journey. He's at the heart of the corruption that blocks the path to the mountain shrine.
He will not move on quietly. Make sure you are prepared before confronting this final spirit. Look for Toshi in the village leader hall, along the path to the mountain shrine.
Okay, next task is Toshi's mask. Toshi's mask. Okay, so help Toshi. Search for Toshi at the mountain shrine. Where is the mountain shrine? It's just over there. Use Toshi's mask to open the spirit barrier. Definitely not this one though. So there should be... This is the spirit barrier, okay. Okay, cool. These though. Gateway. How do we open these gateways though? That's my question. So probably Toshi is gonna be the last boss. Which is probably the same creature that we saw in the memory. It was flying around the mountain. Okay, cool. Looks as if we are in some sort of a temple. There's the leader. Hang on, before we actually fight this guy, because I have a feeling that we're gonna fight this guy now. Let me upgrade the shield. Thank you. Let's see. It's another boss fight.
Come far, spirit guide. But what is it that you truly seek?
Jesus.
What are you hiding? Why are you here? Feel your true intent. You pretend to care for these spirits, but really, you only serve yourself. You cannot hide your weakness from me.
Okay.
Dad is gone. Can you help me find him?
Don't worry. We can look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
It's young Cain, I'll be.
Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone. But I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become. Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed a sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land. It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
What was that? While holding your shield, press R1 to perform a dash. Okay. Okay, so basically, what he's saying is when we can go here. Okay. Travel the hunter's path to search for Toshi's relic. The Mask Maker path. Okay guys, you know what? I'm gonna leave this episode here, and then the next episode we're gonna search for the three relics, basically. We're nearing the end now, so yeah, I'll be back soon with more Kena, Bridge of Spirits. Until then, thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed it. If you did so, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe to channel new. My name is Eridian, thanks and stay safe. Bye bye.